Hi friends, actually today I'm going to show you how to remove sun film from our car. So because there are new rules, actually we shouldn't use sun film in our cars. So thought of showing how to remove from our car without taking to any workshop or anywhere. So by using some key or something sharp item, we can easily take it from our car. So after that will be the big thing actually. So after that, whatever the gum used for sticking this film, so it will be stuck with there. So that won't remove from our glass, even though if we remove the film from our glass. So what I'm going to do is, first I will easily remove this by using some sharp items. I easily remove from the car. So after that, I already made one mix actually. So this is a shampoo. This is the shampoo I used. It's a leg roll shampoo I used for removing the gum from the glass after removing the film. So I took little water and mixed in the water. So like this, we slightly take it out. Okay. So now it's little come out. So like this, slowly we will remove it. Now actually I removed the film from the glass. So after that, you will see that here the lot of gums are here. So we need to clear it actually. So for that, I have the shampoo mixed here. Then I have the dishwasher here. So I will mix it like this. I'll scrub it like this. You may think about this as scrubber and it will make scratches in the glass. Ideally, it won't make any scratches because this glass is a tamper glass. So we can do it. So with this only, it will properly go all the gums.